Alright, what is going on? Back with another YouTube video, Monday Squats. Got the Fire Red 3s on the feet. I actually put some nice shoes on today. And we still got the Nike Air on the inside, which is crazy. But last week, I didn't really upload that many YouTube videos. Just because I was like trying to film some content for my Instagram and TikTok. So I think I only dropped like two, three videos. I didn't film my bench or squat. So yeah. But today we squatting 475, 465. My coach hates me. Current weight is 220. I'm dropping weight. I don't know why. I'm eating. So I usually say I eat around 5,000 calories a day. And then one day I was like, you know what? Let me actually, like, because I've been losing hella weight. And I was like, let me track it. Because I wonder if I'm not actually getting 5,000 calories. Hey, 5,500 calories. And I lost fucking like 5 pounds. I don't know what's going on. I think it might be me vaping so damn much. So I'm quitting the vape. Dude, I feel like the vape makes me shit a lot. So I'm quitting the vape. I started today. So we're going to try to go through the week without a vape. And if it's not the vape, then I'm hopping back on the vape cycle. Because I'm fucking itching. I'm like a crackhead right now. But we got 475 for 4 sets of 5. I'm locked in right now. I didn't even take pre. Oh, shit. It is like 10 o'clock at night and we're barely starting. It's so bad. And we're taking pre-workout. I'm gonna try to make this quick. You have a long day. Tomorrow. I gotta get up early. Well, I'm not gonna do much talking during the sets. We're just gonna be hitting it. And then we'll chop it up after. But 4 sets of 5, goddamn! It's a lot. God, I'm halfway done, and fuck,
it's not a lot of weight,
but these reps are killing me. I'm tired. We got two more sets. Let me make sure I'm doing the right shit. Yeah, so two more sets. Oh, fuck. That last rep, I like, so before, if you've been seeing, I've been using the monolift. And there's no carpet, so my foot is like sliding all over the place when I'm on there, because I'm pressing on the outside of my feet so fucking hard. So I was like, I'm gonna start doing the combo rack so I can use the carpet so my foot don't slide. The problem with the fucking carpet is it's so hard to adjust my foot because it don't slide. So it's like I gotta, when I'm on walkout, I gotta get my foot positioning fucking perfect, otherwise I'm fucked. I'm surprised we hit this because I lost 10 pounds. I used to be 230, I'm 220 now. So yeah. I'm surprised we're hitting this. Now we're gonna get all four sets done. Fuck this, I don't deserve any fucking music, bro. Fuck! I'm not listening to music. Oh my god. Fuck, bro. Should've had that shit. I only got 4. I was supposed to go 5. My fucking back is killing me now. I'm more pissed because, like, in my head and during the set, I'm like, fuck, I'm the only one here. I don't got a spotter, right? So I'm like, I chose to re-rack it. Like, I'm not gonna get this 5th one. And once I re-racked it, I was like, fuck, bro, I could have had this 5th one. So that's why I'm more pissed off. Like, if I would have just, like, rested at the top, been patient, catch my breath, push for that 5th, I probably would have had it. And now my back hurts. And I got one more set. Oh, man. I don't even deserve no fucking music. It's fucking hot as fuck. I'm so mad. I should have... Oh, my God, bro. I just wanted to start off Monday right because this sets the tone for the week. And when shit like this happens, it's like, it's a little thing, right? One rep, what is that going to do? It just fucking pisses me off. That's what it's going to do. Trying to go into this week strong. Fuck. Oh my God, my shit's on fire. Hold on, I need to roll the fuck out right now. My shit.
Oh, fucking God.
Okay, now I'm extremely pissed. Because I was just rolling out, so I played a game of Clash Royale, and I just fucking got my ass clapped. Just lost trophies. So now I'm even more mad. Oh, God. Let's hit this last fucking set. Let's do this. I wish someone was here right now to spot me. Oh, I should drop. But that takes too much work. Because if I drop, I'm gonna drop more than 10 pounds. So I'm gonna have to take the 5s and the 25s off. Then I gotta calculate, so might as well hit this shit. Oh my God, and the lights turn off on me. Just gonna die in the dark. There we go. All right, we got this. We got this. Let's fucking go. Fucking do this shit. Let's fucking do this. It's not even that heavy. Actually really fucking light. Actually, there's no weight on the bar. Oh, something cracked. Again, I'm a weak bitch. Fuck! I think that's better. You can see me. All right. Well, anyways, we got some heel elevated goblet squats, 3x10. I'm trying to finish my accessories low-key fast. I need to go home and eat and shower and sleep. So legs are already warmed up. We did the hundreds, or we're gonna do the hundreds. And then if I want to go up these next 2 sets, I will. I'm still mad about that squat shit. Oh, goddamn. Might stay at 100. I don't know what's up with me, bro. I'm losing hell of weight. I'm not holding on to weight. And I'm eating so fucking much. That's what pisses me off. Almost dropped that on my foot. Come on. Shit, that shit shot back at me. That's actually really easy. Bro, I just wanna get big. Oh my God, I just wanna get big. I just wanna be big. Fuck. I try and try and try so hard. It's just not meant to be. And then I saw this thing. What is that, Mike Isretero, whatever the fuck his name is, the science nerd, science-based lifter. I saw him do a review on John Cena, and they were talking about you can tell if you can put on a lot of muscle mass by the size of your wrist. I said, if you have small wrists, if you can do this, then like fit your hand around your wrist, then you're not meant to hold a lot of muscle mass. And I was like, oh my God, please don't say that, because I can put my fucking hand around the wrist. So I'm like, am I just meant to not be big? And I was just like, please don't. Please, like, let that be fake. Because I get to the point where I'm just like, I don't think my body is just meant to hold this much weight. That's why it's hard for me to get past or even hold that 230 threshold. Fuck. Let's go. I'm gonna toss it in the air and then I'm gonna catch it. There we go. San Diego weather is fucking hot as fuck. I don't care what anybody says. And I went to Vegas and everyone's complaining that Vegas is hot. San Diego is fucking hotter to me. And it's more humid, so I'm sweating my ass off 24/7. I just want some crumble cookie. Let's see. Let's check the weight. I'm about to be so depressed. Cool. Oh my God, I'm not even gonna say it. I'm not even gonna say it. That shit doesn't work. It didn't turn on. Oh my God, I'm so fucking skinny. My God. Fuck me, bro. Just need to get big. Big and strong. So that's the goals we're chasing. I want to be undeniably big to the point where people are like, they can't deny it. They can't be like, oh, he's just big on his pictures. Like, oh. I just want to be where no one could talk shit, even if they wanted to. Yeah, there's people, I know that's not gonna ever gonna happen, but you guys get what I'm chasing. Let's toss this in the air. Last set, 1, 2, 3. All done. Alright. Only 3 sets of 10 of that. What do we have next? Oh, great. Split squats. Fuck, bro. Really? My shit's gonna hurt. Oh, man. I'd rather do hack. Fuck, should have came earlier. Oh, man. Okay. I think it's only like a 3x10. Which is not too bad. 3x10, yeah. Cool. Let's do this. I'm only doing 50s. The key is to not lock out at the top. Keep all that tension on your quad and push on the outside of your foot. I'm tired today. I'm tired every day, low key, but I'm feeling it today. Holy shit. I wanna smoke the vape. I'm about to turn into a crackhead. I need it so bad. Oh my god, I'm so addicted to the vape. I can taste the fucking fab flavor in my mouth right now. Oh my. That's some crackhead shit. Remind me of boot camp. When I was in boot camp, my hunger cravings were so bad. I would like lay in my rack at night just looking up, like thinking of sour Skittles. To the point where I can taste the sour Skittles. Like, I'll just like lay in my rack, look at the ceiling, and just like imagine myself eating, or not sour Skittles, Sour Patch straws, the green ones. And I would just like imagine it and think about it so much that I could start tasting that shit. I was like a fucking crazy person in boot camp. If you've been to boot camp, you know what I'm talking about. If you don't, never been to boot camp, I might sound like I need some mental help. But trust me, it's a thing. Once I got at boot camp, I ate so fucking much, and I got them sour patch straws. Two more sets. Let's go. Yeah. Alrighty, the good old hamstring curls. This is probably the only accessory I ever do for hamstrings, and it's honestly works very well if you do it right. Do it with intensity and heavy enough weight. This is all you need. 3 sets of 10. I also deadlift sumo and squat, so that's hamstrings. Maybe 12. The only thing with this machine is my ass cheeks are hella exposed. The thing with this machine is you have to go back to back. So you gotta bang out all sets right now, right away. Do that pause, and that should be enough rest time in between legs. And the pump is crazy. It's so hot. Fuck. Come on. I'm so sweaty. Oh my God, I'm so hot. I need to go outside. So hot. 11:54, almost midnight. Let's do this last set. Fuck my ankle. Should probably wipe that down. That shit is disgusting. You got glutes and then core and biceps. That shit is fucking nasty as fuck. So much sweat. Thank you. God damn, I'm about to be thick. Got to have that Nikki on me. All right, well, I'm only showing one side of that because that is really uncomfortable to show. But three sets of 10 for the buttocks. I currently decided that I'm going for that fuckboy look. So I will start training abs and burning belly fat from here on out. I used to have abs. No, I wasn't a fuckboy, but I used to have some pretty good abs before I started powerlifting. Actually, like 2 years ago, I actually had really good abs. And that's when I would eat no carbs. I used to do a zero carb diet for a couple years, carnivore diet, and I fucking had abs. So now I want those same abs while eating carbs. So we're gonna do some heavy curls or heavy ab crunches. And in between this, we're going to hit buys. Start off with 40 on the easy bar. Because if you watch the last videos, we're still chasing 20 inch arms. So 40, let's do 40 reps. One. Ten. Twenty. Two. Three. Four. Four. Thirty. 40. Fuck, that's a lot for a first set. We'll go back to abs and just do that until we're done. Oh man, my biceps are pumped. I don't train abs at all. Some reverse crunches or reverse curls. Let's do like 15. I need a break. I need some water. Some water. Okay. Let's make it look like this. Let's move it up so that way I look bigger. All right. So this workout was honestly, it was a good workout, but it sucked at the same time. Just because like a 4x5 on squat is never fun. Yeah, peep, I changed the fade. As you get tapers, didn't get a taper this time, but a 4x5 is never fun. And then legs, I actually like doing legs, but it's so hot, it wasn't fun. And it's really late. But Let's look at the legs. Let's do a physique update on the legs. This is gonna be the legs. I can't shake this leg like that. Let me try. Bam! Bam! I expected more. Expected a lot more. A lot more. Okay. Stop looking. It's embarrassing. I think it's just the mirror. It's just the mirror. I would take off my shirt and show y'all the crazy shredded six pack I have, but it's a compression shirt and it's fucking drenched in sweat and I don't want to put it back on. So this is what y'all gotta see. I'm just playing. I have no crazy six pack right now. I got like chub going on. My man hair is coming down the stomach. I think you can still see my obliques kind of. Can I even vacuum? Still got it. Okay. But this is like 7 meals deep. So. Oh my God, I'm so tired. All right, well, that was for today's workout. Today's legs, tomorrow's bench. I wanted to hit triceps today, but because I used to hit biceps and triceps every single day, but my bench started suffering. So I do buys, tries, except Wednesdays at Sunday, I don't do nothing. So it'd be buys Monday, tries Tuesday, buys Wednesday, rest Thursday, buys again, actually, and then try Friday, and then tries Saturday. So I'm only even tries twice. I need to up that. I need to find a, because they're lacking right now. They used to be a strong point. I feel like my buys are good. Tell me how the peak is. My tries are lacking. This one. I don't know. I feel like my whole physique is lacking. I feel like I look like shit right now. But anyways, thank y'all for watching. This was a quick video. Tomorrow we got bench. Let's get some rest. I'll see y'all.